Babe, it's recording.
Oh, hey guys, Jana here. This is Scott, my husband.
Hi.
Anyway, today we're going to be doing a video where he does my makeup. Well, not going to lie guys, I kind of cheated and told him how things go, but it's up to him to figure out if he can remember or not. So, let's start.
Okay guys, I'm going to use this first. It is primer. And
I cheated.
This brush. Wait, hold up. Did I do this right?
Yes.
Bam.
I'll close my eyes for you.
What about this part? You want to get rid of that part too? Or can I? Does it?
Yeah, because I did it.
I just dab it, right?
Yeah.
I don't have to.
You don't have to rub it in with your hands.
Okay.
What the brush is for.
Did I put this on your nose too?
Mm-hmm.
Just a little.
Don't forget
me. Never mind. You pour it? Okay. You said I don't need a lot, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Want to make sure I get it all in there, man. I can't miss any parts. I love you too, babe. Now, I am going to use this, dabbing all over her face with the same brush. I'm not gonna jab her with this sponge because she uses a lot of makeup or loses a lot of product in the sponge. So I twist it?
Yeah.
Twist until I see a little bit. And then I go.
You don't have to keep twisting.
I don't.
You can apply a little pressure, just don't Doop. Jab my face.
Doop. Nose?
Mm-hmm. This is where you're gonna need a little more product than that. Now, mind you, you have a lot in there, you can push a little bit harder. Don't shove me.
Okay. Wait, yeah, that's mm-hmm. Okay. Same brush, guys.
I feel like you're thinking of me as a canvas. You're trying to make light brush strokes.
You know, I didn't realize I haven't gotten your lips. So you look kind of funny in your lip area.
Oh, the upper lip?
Yeah, your upper lip looks a little funny.
I was gonna say something, but I can't help you.
No, we'll just see if we can, you know, blend this
Language.
I didn't say it. Okay. See that? Light strokes people. Okay. Now?
Meanwhile, I go like this.
We are going to use... This is concealer. Mm-hmm. See? I got it.
And what does concealer do?
It hides wet spots on your face.
No. It hides the dark circles and...
So I put mostly. This under your eyeball.
Yes. Not in my eyeball. Under.
Right there.
Yes. Oh god, you're doing this the old-fashioned way? This is how he applies it. I look whitewashed when you're putting a mask on me.
Do I dab or?
Just don't poke me in the eye.
No, I think we're good. If I poke you in the eye, will you go blind?
No.
Obviously, I've never put makeup on before Jana, so it's not like I have any idea what I'm doing. I'm literally just going back and forth and making sure I don't stab you in the eyeball because I'm a klutz. Not like you, though. Okay. Next, I am going to use this, and she about to be a suckerfish right now.
Show them the color. Do you know what that's for?
No. But you bought the sucker fish. I dab this and put it on you?
You kind of like...
Or do I...
Just do it. Oh!
Sucker fish. Oh guys, sorry. I'm using this brush. Totally forgot to tell you that. Give you a big fat line.
This is not at all how I'm showing it.
Big fat line. Okay.
Oh god.
This is gonna be great.
I'm gonna be the wish of the Joker.
Okay guys, now I'm using some really old makeup from Mary Kay.
Show them the color. No, you don't have to show them. Yeah.
That's what I'm using.
It just lifts up.
Same brush?
No.
No? I'm using number 3. Oh, wait. Gotta do this nonsense again. Using number 3.
What am I doing?
Chocolate brush again?
No.
I don't know. Smiling. That's right. And these goes on your cheeks.
Mm-hmm. Oh god.
Ooh, this is gonna be great. Just dab, right?
Sure.
Oh, this is gonna
it's
be
like
funny.
A dab swoosh.
This is gonna be perfect. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. You're gonna look.
I'm gonna look like.
You're gonna look amazing. Okay.
That one clown from my big comfy couch. What's her name? I don't remember her name.
I definitely don't know.
Oh no, my light died.
You don't go like that.
It's fine.
We have enough light.
Really then?
Yep. Next, we are going to use this. Now, I have to turn it over, hit it, turn it back over, hit it, and then twist. And bam, powder. Too much. And this goes everywhere, right?
Yep.
Okay. A lot of powder. Well, it's gonna go everywhere, so you're good.
Told you. I told you.
So just stab for right now.
Did I not say?
You did say it was a lot of powder. And it was.
Looks like I'm changing my night clothes.
Sorry. You wanted this. Remember this.
Why is my hair becoming a part of my face?
Well, honestly, it's just kind of there. It's not my fault that your hair is everywhere. One of these days, I'm gonna be a pro? A pro at this.
You have a lot of work, babe.
Well, we got time. Okay. Sorry.
I need a shower. That's what I need. This, guys. This is what happened for how much powder he put on the brush.
Okay, guys, and now we're gonna go and move to her eyeshadow and other makeup stuff. So I'm using this, and I'm going to use that color on her bone. I did.
Highlighter, guys. Highlighter.
Highlighter, sorry.
Oh, it's on there.
The bone.
Mm-hmm.
Like a weirdo. Don't worry. You're gonna look kind of funky. But you asked for it, remember? Okay. Now, we're eyeshadow now, guys. Here we go. This is what I'm using, just so you can see. And I am going to use that color. Right down. Right. Here we go. Now I'm gonna do two different colors actually. I'm gonna do this one and that one. We're gonna start with full size. Hopefully it's on there. Close your eyeball.
I'm guessing it's on there.
Oh, it's on there, all right. Don't you worry. Can I spread this around, or does it, like, the moment I dab or put on there?
You should be able to spread it around. What did you do?
Oh, no, it's going. We're good. It just didn't want to cooperate with me. Am I poking your eyeball too hard?
No.
Okay, because I'd be really scared if I did that. Okay, I think we got that one. Now we're moving to charmer. Make sure we get some on the butt, because I don't know how to do it if I'm doing this right. This might be a lot.
I'm glad you don't do my makeup on a regular basis, because I would lose a lot of product.
Well, thank God we're only doing it for right now. Man, you got glitter on your eyebrow. Not your eyebrow. Babe, you gotta stop moving. I just almost jabbed inside your eyeball right now.
What are you doing?
Making sure you get the full effect of all this makeup on the brush. I don't want you to lose products, so you know, at least you're gonna look somewhat pretty.
Ow!
Oh, sorry. Okay. I don't think I put enough of the full size on. I might need to redo it. No, we're gonna put more of the full size on. It really is. And honestly, your eyeball looks nothing like this color. That's what it looks like. Cause...
Or I need a glitter primer.
Yeah, it could be that. I don't know.
Good to know. Cause I have yet to use that one.
Well, now you know. Cause you look kind of funky with both of them on. But that's the point of looking like a fairy.
A fairy? That's what your motive was?
Well, see, if you've ever seen Willow, the fairies there have two different eye colors. See, look, you got like nothing on that, your left eye. Okay, guys, now we are going to do her eyelashes and we are going to use Super Hero. All right, we'll try not to poke you in the eye. Close your eyeball. I gotta do this with your eyes open. So, do I brush down or up?
Whatever you prefer.
Oh, dude, you're gonna get so freaking weird. I don't even know if I'm doing this way. You won't be seeing this in movies. Are you even hitting your eyebrow? Or your eye? Mm-hmm. Eyelash?
You're hitting like the tips.
You know, let's go down, see if that works. Oh, I hit your eyelid. I felt that one. Okay.
And you're hitting my bottom.
Okay. Do I need to go back in here again for that other one? For the other? Oh, yeah. Jesus. Okay. This might be tricky.
Just be careful not to get it on my nose.
On your nose?
Because of the direction, the angle that you're going in at. The stick. Yeah.
Just be happy it's not my left hand, babe. I would definitely take you in the eye. I don't mean to be, Yeah, I just tried to get over it. Remember, you asked for this.
So are you telling me you could do better than this? This is on purpose?
Yes, it is.
Thanks, babe.
Now, I am going to use Kitty Cat Mate on her lips. And it is... I don't know if you can see that or not. Probably not. It's called Cosmo Kitty Tantin Cosmo. I don't even know if I said that wrong. Jesus, did I break it? No, I didn't. Okay. Look up. Thank you. Don't laugh at me.
I'm not laughing.
You mad at me?
Uh-huh.
I would be too.
You could have done a better job.
You're right, I could have. But do I want to? Nah. I'm purposely trying to make you look stupid.
Damn. Would you do this to your mom?
See, the difference between my mom and you is my mom's naturally beautiful.
Don't oh, so I'm not naturally
you
beautiful.
You moved, Jola, now you got a smudge.
So I'm not naturally beautiful.
I mean, you're beautiful. Wait, why did this go down?
So you've lied to me all these years.
Oh, you're beautiful. Uh-huh. It's just my mom is just the gorgeous woman in the world. That's just by default. Oh, shit. Okay, we're probably gonna get because I feel like I'm gonna ruin your lipstick. All right, guys. Time for the grand finale. Oh, look at you. Don't say that. That is all your fault on that side. That is your fault. You moved your lip.
There's pigment. It's just a sheer one.
your lips look like that because you talked when I decided to put it on you, so that's your fault.
Well guys, that's all for today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Bye-bye. It's recording, babe.
That's a stupid way to-